A cute little mouse. Ha. Well, a mouse is our third clue. Wait a minute. Our third clue. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our thinking chair. Let's go.